Okay, definitely. My name is Saachi Bhasin. I'm a model as well as a social media influencer. Recently, I got into social media influencing because this is something, like, it's in the same baby, if I could say. I have just finished my college and now I'm full-time into modeling and social media influencing. I think fun, charming, exciting, and amazing. That is really bad. I'm so bad at this. I just realized. I think four adjectives that would describe me would be, very curious. I'm a curious person in general. Like, I just want to learn about things. I am fun, like you can see. Please rate me out of 10, out by being fun, not in any other way. God, I'm so bad at this. And of course, like, just amazing and awesome, yeah. I kind of walked into it. I literally was walking in quest and this lady noticed me and I started speaking to her, and it was extremely coincidental. And she told me, you know, why don't you model for my catalog? And I had just lost around 25 kgs. And I said, you know, this is really exciting. I mean, who doesn't want to be in front of a camera? Sorry, Rahul, but it was really exciting. And then my modeling really started picking up after that. And I got big brands like Vodafone, H&M, Mahindra Finance, Amrapali, and things really started picking up post that. Oh, my goofed up as a model. This was during Miss Diva. They had this audition round where you have to walk the ramp, and I wasn't very comfortable because I am much shorter than the rest of the models. I'm like 5'5", and everyone was like 5'9", 5'10", 5'11", and I'm just like, hey, in front of everyone, you know, I'm just like, okay. So I was feeling really uncomfortable. Like, I was a little insecure about my height. So I got like these six inches ka heels, and I had never even tried it on before. Like, I was just there, but because I saw these people and their height, I was like, oh my god, I have to use this for this audition round. And I went on stage and there was this girl who was extremely, like, she was a little jealous type. I don't know what was her problem, but she was like, listen, I hope you don't goof up, like, those look really scary. But I'm pretty sure she was meaning it for my own good. I was like, I'm not gonna goof up, you're gonna goof up. So this was like 3 years back. And while I was walking, like, my legs were trembling, like, they were actually trembling, like, I was actually walking like that. So it was very embarrassing, but somehow I got through the next round because I told the judges that I was not comfortable with my heels. So it was quite embarrassing now that I look at it.
But was it embarrassing?
It was actually really funny. Like, I thought I was doing a great job, but if you're seeing me, I'm like walking like a robot, dude. And I was like, and I saw the recording after that, and I'm like, can this be deleted for life? Someone, please. So it was very embarrassing. Are you sure? Like, this is on camera. All the designers are gonna like be like, huh?
This is completely your personal choice, and we're not wanting to put anyone in spot. But you know, everyone has that one brand which is like your own brand.
Okay, so I love Zara. Like, I'm literally wearing these pants from Zara. Like, that's my go-to brand. But in terms of luxury brands, it would probably be Gucci. My first shoot with Pomegranate was, I remember this, of course I do. Don't tell me Rahul one second, I swear I remember, I swear.
Oh, you do remember?
I do remember, of course I remember, just wait.
I'm just laughing with me even if I'm sitting for the question to come.
Wait, I remember the question, right? I mean the answer very clearly. No, I remember we did that hair. Oh, Vizion! I was wearing that Vizion gown thing. Remember that term?
I remember.
But what was it for? Neha was there and Prasanjit.
And who was the other chick?
There was another chick.
It was just a fun shoot we did.
Yeah!
That was the first time we worked with Neha also.
Yeah! Thanks. I was just not being able to remember that there was a brand attached. Oh yeah, and then we did that couch thing also here. Yeah, that couch. I see. Cool.
Well, we would beat you up, but there is something called the A that says that I'm not beating you. going?
Okay, I'll tell you. Okay, so it's I don't know how to sing it because I don't know the words properly, but it's just there in my mind. You know that song? It's called Psycho by Post Malone. Na 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 na
na na
na na
na na na na na
na na na na na na I did not Google it at 12 a.m. I was not bored. Minimalistic makeup and hair and like earrings, and you can see like it's just very natural. I was like, I was born this way. I just woke up like this. Yeah, doesn't get out of style. This is extremely personal, but I will share it with you. So my name is Saachi Bhasin, but my personal friends, I mean my close friends, call me Saachi Bhasin. I won't be caught wearing a really like frilly short bright dress, no. Priyanka Chopra. I love her, like I mean I think she's done amazing things, and she's like the whole, she's an icon for women empowerment, acting, just styling, beauty, everything. She's a goddess. I think just be yourself. Don't let anyone tell you to be a certain way. Do what comes naturally to you. I don't think you should change. I mean, when I started off, I wasn't the perfect height. I don't think, I mean, I had the perfect body. I didn't think I would fit into like, you know, Indian, like the whole Indian, you know, like Indian wear and ethnic wear. I had a lot of questions in mind, and I was not very sure about myself initially when I started off. But I think what you're passionate about or what you're really confident about, like you'll definitely find your way. So just be yourself, be confident, be who you are. Don't let anyone tell you to be otherwise. Just be yourself and have fun. That's the most important thing. That can you just make it very difficult when you say three words? It's very pressurizing for me. Can I just say like a lot of words?
No, you can say three, that whatever you feel like.
It's okay. Entertaining, talented, and really nice. I wouldn't know about a person as an intern, but as a brand, I would probably want to intern under like Vogue or maybe, you know, like a beauty company like Nykaa, because I feel you learn a lot. You know about a lot of brands. You get to know what's trending. You know what is really required on the job, and it gives you a holistic view about a lot of other things, not just fashion or not just a certain thing. Like you're on the job, you know a lot happening. So I think Vogue and Nykaa probably.
Let's go.
It won't like electrocute
you. No, never. That's one thing I would never do to myself. So
I'm very scared. What is that? Is it a good thing or a bad thing?
It's a good thing.
Oh. I'm very scared. What is it? Can someone go here?
See, that's why this mirror is blacked out with the paper. Over.
Yeah. Oh, can I just see what it is?
No. Come on, Saachi. Be a sport. It's further inside. Yeah. Actually, it's in the corner.
I'm very nervous.
Low, 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 low. Yeah.
Eee! What was that? Is it shit?
It's what?
What is it? What is it? Is it a rat? Is it a rat? What is it?
Try again.
I swear I touched a rat. There was something very furry.
Not a furry thing, the rats.
Is it a stuffed rat? If it's not a stuffed rat, it's a rat in my hand. I swear to God. I'm seeing it. Can I see it? I'm just seeing it. I'm gonna see it. Why are you looking at this?
This was also Roshanjeet's favorite. Favorite in terms of like he laughed a lot about.
No.
I'll try it.
No.
Don't look.
I'm very scared.
No.
Why was that? You know, you should have done this first. Actually, no, I don't know. What is it?
Exactly the whole, like, it kind of shuffles the game plan. What are you doing first?
Wait,
what are you doing second? It doesn't move as much.
Maybe I'm just saying shit to, you know, to just psych you up. It could be anything, yeah.
This is very stressful. I've never been so, like, I'm very scared. Okay, is it in the center or is it in the corner again?
It's in the center.
It's in the center? Mm-hmm. Please, just tell me if it's a living thing or not.
It's a living thing.
It's a living thing? Ah, right.
No. I'm just messing with you, yeah. Just try no once, hey, Baba.
Oh, nothing in there.
Saachi, chal, come on.
I feel like I'm in KG and you're telling me to go to school or something.
No, no, yeah. I'm trying. It's not there.
What was that? What was it?
The edges, yeah.
What was it? It's
cardboard.
No, I'm going to see what it is.
Come on, yeah.
No, I'm very scared. Oh, why did you do the rat thing with me? You should have asked me annual preferences.
Achha, that way. So the last one...
Before the interview, okay, rats, chicks, of course, cats.
Last one we'll do annual preferences. I get puppy in the end, but I promise.
I'm very mad. Okay, let's just get this done. Okay, guys, let's do this. Oh, I'm so scared. Please, now can I just see what it is?
No, what's the fun of it? No.
What is it? I just saw a very scary thing. I don't know what it is. What is it?
You know, have a look. Why don't you have a look?
Is it a living thing?
It is a living thing.
Oh my god. You look really dangerous.
Have a look.
I don't think it's
sure,
why not? What the hell? Oh my god, I would have thought it was, you know, thank god I didn't touch it, I would have thought, but that is what dissolved or something you put here.
Now feel it?
No, it'll come alive or something.
Watch it, just feel it.
No, I don't want to feel it.
It's a karela.
No, what if it's like a new animal thing? I'm very scared.
Just feel it. Shikha bought it from the market today. Shikha, how much you paid for it? You're just driver bought it, okay.
Actually, is it a karela or not? I'm very scared now.
It's a karela.
I feel like this
khatro
ke yeah, okay. It's a karela.
Alright. Last one with Saachi.
That's a board. I bought it. Let me see if it moves. It's gonna come out, it's gonna fly. I know it's a bird, I heard it. Wasn't it a bird, guys?
Don't peek, don't cheat.
I can't, I'm seeing this.
Oh.
I'm sorry, but I'm very scared. I always see. Okay, can you tell me if it's a living thing or not?
No.
It's not a living thing.
No.
Promise?
Promise.
Long kete wala, promise.
Promise on no.
On the box?
No. Promise on studio pomegranate.
Yeah. I'll promise on whatever. Whatever it takes me to get you to grab what's in there.
If it's another living thing, I swear. It is.
Your heels and my head.
Okay, am I close to it? Okay, I'm getting goosebumps on my like fingers. I don't know if this is possible, but I am.
Not possible.
But I am. Am I touching it? Is it close to my area of hand moving?
No. No, that's it. You're vertically above it.
No. I'm very scared now. What is it? Okay, I'm just going to do a pack, okay?
Mm-hmm.
What was it?
You missed it by like a mile.
Where is it? If it's a living thing, you're dead, then I'm going to do very hard things.
Oh my god. You can't hit that hard, yeah. You're gentle.
So it is a living thing, huh? Okay.
What was it? It's not even alive. It's made of rubber.
Once again, let me just get back into life because I've died right now. I've died. Thanks.
It's plastic.
You don't know what I felt and what I thought right now.